It is Saturday, October 26th. This is the Greenbrier Valley Church of the Nazarene with your daily devotion for today. Hello and welcome. Today our devotion is coming from the New Testament book of Acts. We will be in chapter 14 and we will look at verses 19 through 25. Here's the word of the Lord. Then some Jews came from Antioch and Iconium and won the crowd over. They stoned Paul and dragged him outside the city, thinking he was dead. But after the disciples had gathered around him, he got up and went back into the city. The next day, he and Barnabas left for Derbe. They preached the gospel in that city and won a large number of disciples. Then they returned to Lystra, Iconium, and Antioch, strengthening the disciples and encouraging them to remain true to the faith. We must go through many hardships to enter the kingdom of God, they said. Paul and Barnabas appointed leaders for them in each church, and with prayer and fasting, committed them to the Lord, in whom they had put their trust. After going through Pisidia, they came into Pamphylia. And when they had preached the word in Perga, they went down to Attalia. And that is the word of the Lord. Our article today is titled, We Need Each Other, by Stephanie Hendrickson. Here's what Stephanie has to say for us today. Reuben Welch wrote a book several decades ago about the experiences he had as a teacher and preacher titled, We Really Do Need Each Other. In his writing, he points to the division in which we in the Western Church live. Some of us are so westernized and individualized and evangelicalized that we have forgotten how much we need each other. We just get the ideas that it's my life and God's life, and you have your relationship to God, and I have my relationship to God, and of course we ought to be nice to each other and love each other, but what really counts is my relationship to God. We are not designed for this kind of life. As Paul and Barnabas knew so long ago, we need each other. Whether you are the pastor, a volunteer, or a child, you are needed in the life of the church. Our life in Christ cannot be separated from our life with our fellow Christians. In what ways can we engage in the body of Christ, not just as passive participants, but as supporters of each other? Let us break bread together is an Afro-American spiritual. Let us break bread together on our knees. Let us drink the cup together on our knees. Let us praise God together on our knees. And from the book of Galatians, chapter 6, verse 2, carry each other's burdens, and in this way you will fulfill the law of Christ. And this is your daily devotion for Saturday, October the 26th. Have a blessed day.